up. September 6th, first race. The race is to be two windward lures. I'm approaching the safety boat right now. You might see some of the windlasses off in the distance. You ready for check-in? Foot, 26, IOD. Ends in 26, 17126. Well, I was first to check in. Now we have to get the race course set. That's the second flag. No, 30 seconds. Okay, that's the start. Good tail shape. The wind's died down. This seems like I could make a mark. Okay, let's go. Not. Yeah, at least I'm on a good angle for it. I'm gonna keep my weight forward in the boat. I'm trying to always try to keep the shortest distance to the mark. But not get too caught up in boats. Not my wind shifter on me. Can't hold the mark. Oh, it's starboard. Are you gonna turn? Okay, go behind me. Alright. Try that again. Okay, where's the wind? That was a tough call. I thought, should I turn? Should I turn? I thought, you're not hardly moving. Alright, maybe this time we can make a mark. I see some wind. Probably my luck it'll change direction. Coming up to the mark. Mark, and the mark. A little air, can't even get the wind to come out. Long day out here. Like a tight squeeze between the mark and the committee bowl. There, now I got it plenty out of the way. Watch the sail, but just keep enough air in it and not backwind it. And I got my sail pretty tight. A little light air, you almost need to keep it a little. Yep, there's some more wind. Getting a little more wind now. tackling the sail. I'm shifting. It might be a good time to switch and go on a different tack. Okay, let's try that. Different tack. Coming about. Try to keep my weight forward. Starboard! At least we're getting a little more air. Now I can make a mark. I can hold this. Well, only one ahead of me is Robin. There she goes around the mark. Finish. Take it off for the weather. Down quick. amazing. I know, get that out. Oh, what a muddy place. So you can see the storm, and we're off.